How big is space? The question seems simple until you try to answer it. Let's start small. Imagine you hop on in a car and hit the highway. Destination, Pluto. Driving non-stop at high speeds, it would take you nearly 6,000 years to get there. And that's just the edge of our own solar system. But space doesn't stop there. Once we look beyond our solar system, distances become astronomical. That's why astronomers use light years. The distance light travels in a year. Light moves at 186,000 miles per second. In 1 year, that's about 6 trillion miles. The closest star beyond our sun, it's over 4 light years away. Our home galaxy, the Milky Way, spans roughly 100,000 light years and beyond it. Telescopes like JWST and Hubble have revealed hundreds of billions, maybe even a trillion, other galaxies. Some of the light we see today was emitted 13.5 billion years ago. But because space itself is expanding, those galaxies are now even farther away. Current estimates suggest the observable universe is at least 92 billion light years across. But here's the mind bender. We don't know if the universe is finite or infinite, and we have no reliable estimate of its true size. In all our knowledge, one truth remains. Space is vast, humbling, and largely unexplored. If this blew your mind, imagine what's still out there. Subscribe to Orbital Vistas and journey with us through the unknown. Like, share, and join us as we explore the cosmos, one mystery at a time.